work gets done through teams. And many of these talks are talking about how teams come together, how we empower our teams and create teams that can actually move the ball forward.
International Project Management Day is the opportunity to learn, to connect globally with others, and to also work together to find solutions for problems you have, or problems the planet has, or, as in my speech, the ocean has.
Just join us on IPM Day 2022 to get to network with fellow PMs, to listen to experienced speakers talking about different areas around project management, some areas that maybe we are not that familiar with, and of course, have fun.
You want to get better. I know something about you that you never even told me. I know you want to get better. I know you want to improve in a certain area. Maybe you don't have that area identified, but if you're going to come to this conference, you're going to get better. There's some nugget, there's some characteristic or trait, there's some piece of information that you're going to get that's going to help you get to the next place or the next level. So that was the first thing. I would say taking every opportunity as an opportunity that leads to another opportunity. You don't know what you're going to hear, what you're going to experience, who you're going to meet, who you're going to get connected to, how you're going to be inspired. But I genuinely believe that today and the day that the conference airs and all of those opportunities that we get leads us to the next opportunity.
I consider IPM Day vital as recognition for the professionals, the practitioners, the leaders, the project managers, all people who are part of a project. IPM Day is a way of saying thank you. We recognize how important the work is and your capabilities.